Hello students, welcome to online classes. Now in previous period we also studied about the causes of the struggle of 1857. Now in previous period also to study about as the different cause and the outburst means in our Indian people participate in the struggle because that the reason of that the causes of economical causes, then political causes, social causes and soldier and sepoy, because both of these persons are too unsatisfied with the behavior with the administration of British government. So that's why our Indian people was also to supported to the all sepoys and the soldier in the struggle of 1857. Now today we are going to study about as the scope of the struggle. Now the self confidence of the sepoy increased with the capture of Delhi. Yes. Now previous period we also given the such information about as the Indian voluntaries. There are thousands of Indian voluntaries to join this march, and this march has to reaching at the capital of India as a Delhi. And this struggle as reading of the Mughal Emperor Bahadur Shah and their other volunteers of sepoys, soldiers, other of the reasons of cantonment in our India. Now the self confidence in the sepoys increased with the capture of Delhi. It also gave the inspiration because they just struggle to given the as inspiration by of the soldier, and this revolt has spread in our India in the part of North India. The Indian soldier revolted in cantonment from the Bihar to Rajputana. Yes. Now North India, this struggle has this revolt to spread in North India, Bihar to Rajputana. Then this revolt also again to spread in our India as like of Lucknow, Jhansi, Kanpur, Banaras, South India, Bareilly and Allahabad. These states, this revolt spread as a fire of light to reach of every state in also North India. Later it spread. After that, this revolt has spread as the South India. Then like of in this our Maharashtra as the south part, Chhatrapati Pratap Singh of Satara and his officer Rangoji Bapuji. Then Chima Sahib of Kolhapur, then Bala Sahib Bhave of Nargunda, Bhagoji Naik of Ahmednagar, both of these South Indian, this is our Maharashtra, both of these states to also participate in the struggle of that 1857. Then Royal Queens of Pet Surgana from Nashik district also participate in this struggle, and as a like of these struggles are leading of Kajar Singh, the Bhils revolted to start against of the British government, whereas Shankar Shah led the revolt of in Satpuran region. There are 400 Bhils, means there are 400 women, means sorry, female Bhils participate in the revolt at Khandesh in our India, that the south part of our India. Then second point of leadership of the struggle. Now during the 18th century, after that weakening of the Mughal Empire, invaders like the Nadir Shah Abdali attacked in our India. But that period Maratha was understood the Mughal Emperor cannot react of these foreign invasion. Yes, that time our India has more of the power Maratha. So Maratha Empire was know about that these Mughal Emperor cannot to react any of the actions that foreign invasion like of as a British Empire, and took the responsibility of safeguarding India. Means who was the Marathas was to take the all responsibility to attack by a Mughal emperor, because Mughal emperor was not yet to the foreign invaders. So Maratha fought against Abdali at which place? Panipat. Where is Panipat? For the same reason, means Maratha and British as the Maratha and Mughal emperor Abdali, both of these the first of invader at Panipat at the same reason. And this next of the freedom struggle was reached of between the Mughals. Bahadur Shah was incapable of fighting against the British. That know about the reason Bahadur Shah, because Bahadur Shah was not incapable to fight against the British government. Do you know about that? British government and British administration was very more powerful than of the Mughal emperors. Understanding the condition, Nana Saheb Peshwa, then Rani Bai Lakshmi of Jhansi and Tata Tobe took the charge of 1857, the freedom struggle of India. Then its effect could be seen in Hindu-Muslim unity in the struggle. Yes, British power, British administration was started as a policy of Muslim and Hindu and Muslim as the unity to break down. But Tatya Tope, Rani Lakshmibai of Jhansi and Nana Saheb Peshwa was know about that the policy of British government. So this effect as effect on the Hindu unity, Hindu Muslim unity on this struggle. Maulavi Ahmad Allah, who was seen, Mughal commander Bakht Khan, Begum Hazrat Mahal lead the revolts various reasons. Yes. Now in our India, that the different parts of the Maulavi Ahmad Allah, they were seen, both of these as like of this Bakht Khan, this commander of Mughal Singh, and Begum Hazrat Mahal, leading to every there of the different state. And the various of the revolt, and naturally this revolt has to start Delhi, then Kanpur, Lucknow, Jhansi, West Bihar was more fiercely, because all this North India and South India was also participated in this struggle as very strongly with the support of their different Mughal Bashas, etc., etc. Then Queen also. Next, last point, crushing of the struggle. Yes, now the Indians wholeheartedly fought against the British soldier. Now in this struggle, we have also studied about the before of the beginning of this lesson that Indian farmers, sepoys, then soldiers, then all as like of the state of the important as princely state was also participant in this struggle. But now this British administration as well as fought against of the as like the soldier, zamindar, the kings, commanders and common people also supported in the struggle. The Indian sepoys started the freedom struggle before fixed time. Yes. Now in the causes of the struggle, that sepoys fight against the fixed time in 1857 this struggle. Initially they succeed, means sepoys were also succeed to this fought against, but military strength and administration of rule was very vast. Yes. Our Indian sepoys very was successful in this struggle, but British military and administration was very strong and very vast. So that's the reason of this British crushed down this struggle. British Empire was crushing the struggle of both of these struggle of 1857. The British made quick recovery and within the next 6 months regained the lost territories. Yes, within 6 months after that our Indian means the British made as quickly recovery the crushing of this struggle. And their Rani Lakshmibai, Rupert Singh, Ahmadullah lead their lives. Yes, Rani Lakshmibai also as like of Palayan. So that Rani Lakshmibai, Rupert Singh and Ahmadullah, both of them leading of their life. But at last Bahadur Shah was imprisoned at Rangoon at Burma, and Nana Saheb and Begum Hazrat Mahal took shelter in Nepal. Then Dada Rabe fought of the next 10 months against the British, but due to the withdrawal he was caught and hanged to death. Okay, now Bahadur Shah was imprisoned at Rangoon. Then Rani Lakshmibai and Kubar Singh Ahmedullah hid their lives. But as Begum Hazrat and Nana Sahib was also to take the Nepal as shelter, then Tata Tope fought in next month against the British British, but due to the betrayal he was caught and struggled to means Nana Sahib Peshwe and Begum Hazrat and Tata Tope was arrested and hanged to death when they caught in the hands of British Empire. In this way, by the end of 1858, the British ruthlessly crushed the predominantly struggle. Even though the struggle began with the discontent among the soldiers, but the latter, before of the in this struggle, the sepoys and soldiers was also discontent the struggle of Indian, so Indian of the sorry. This is the struggle of 1857 against the British government. But as well as later that peasants, artisans, common people, tribers came together and to fight against the British government. In this rebellion, Hindus, Muslims stood up with a great force. As well as the soldiers, artisans, peasants, then common people, tribers came together and fight against the British government, and Hindu and Muslims took stand and stood up with the great force, and their common aim was only the overthrowing the British from India. All these peoples had only one aim, to overthrowing the British from our India. There was an inspiration of gaining independence in this struggle, and therefore this freedom struggle gained a national form. Yes, after last this line that the all peasants, soldiers, common people, artisans, tribal, they came together and they started only the one aim, the British government overthrowing from India. And this inspiration of gaining the independence behind the struggle, and this struggle has gained a national form, because this is the name of the freedom struggle of 1857, as the this struggle has the important as the national level. Okay, that in this period we have stopped, and next period we will discuss about the causes of failure of struggle